Penis. What is up, guys? Back at the 27 again. I know some of you are probably waiting for updates on the wagon. I have a video sort of filmed for doing stuff with that now. I basically was just busting out all the windows, so I have stuff like that. I also just got in some steel. I still need to wait on some 1/8-inch plate, just because I need to cut the rockers and the doors out and basically make a new plate there, and I was gonna do that with 1/8-inch plate. But 1/8-inch plate right now is about, I think it was $202 for a 4x8 sheet, and I'm gonna need that 8 feet of length because the car is pretty long. So obviously, you know, cut the car, cut it down, and then bend it, form it, whatever. So that'll be later once I get the sheet of 1/8-inch steel. But for now, I'm going to be working on door bars for the 27. So that's what I'm doing now, is door bars, because now I finally got material in. I definitely need door bars. What else? Basically door bars, and then the radiator mount for the rear mount rad. I need to make something that's going to match all the bends that I've done, but also support the radiator. So more than likely, this video is just going to be about the door bars, because I still got to figure out what I'm going to do, because the car is so tiny that I need to utilize every bit of room I can. But yeah, I mean, we'll see. I don't know how these are going to turn out, but I have an idea, so let's see if that works. I'm gonna try it out, and I got enough steel now so that I can hopefully get away with something in the first try. So yeah, let's see what happens there. Alright, so now that I've got this one in, this one's pretty correct. That one over there, I still have to do some work to, just because it's tilted forward on that tip there. It needs to lean back a little bit, and I need to notch that some more, and it'll be good. But anyways, for now, I need to get an idea of how this door bar is going to get set up. So basically, where it's sitting right now is probably where I'm gonna mount it. So obviously it comes down, swoops down. I could do just another bend here and just straighten it, but strongest point is gonna be this corner to this corner here. So which basically triangulates everything. And then I'll do another bar once this is in from here to here, and then I'll do like a plate or something down there. I'm gonna go ahead and notch this one out just to test fit and see how hard it is to get in the car, because it's gonna be a little difficult to get in there with some door bars now. So yeah, I'm gonna get to doing that. Alright, so I didn't film too much of it, just because it's always the same crap over and over again. But anyways, I got these two bars made up. Got that one fixed over there, tacked in. So, roof bars. After that, I got to do those door bars. So, the one that comes down like that, and then the straight one. And then, back here, I'm going to do some weird like swoop downs into the frame rails left and right, and then I'll basically put my radiator up with a jack or something and then make some tabs for that and mount it up, and that should be good. But all in all, that's how it's turning out. Not too bad. So as always, I hope you guys like the videos and seeing the progress on the car. I'm hoping to get some sheet, like I said in the last video, to start on the wagon. I know a lot of people want to see progress on the wagon too. That's a totally fresh build, of course. So I'm trying to like preoccupy my time with the 27, just because the 27 is like my main dish, you know, my main panache. I don't know, can't think of a word. But anyways, so I'm trying to focus more on that one, of course. Obviously, that's why there's a bunch of videos on it. But I promise I'll get a video on the wagon, hopefully in the next two videos or something like that. But yeah, pretty good progress on the 27. Hope you guys like it. Thank you. Tell your friends, share the video. I'm making some merch as of right now, some more merch anyways, so you know, I'll post that up on my Instagram. Hopefully you guys like what's coming. So yeah, thanks buds. Ooh.